Bhagavan, who is God? Is God one or many?
God is both the unmanifest and the manifest. The unmanifest God is unknowable. The manifest God is knowable. God manifests as a presence, as light, or as a form. God also manifests in places and in icons. God also manifests through miracles. God manifests as the Antaryamin. God also manifests in human beings whom we call avatars. These are the expressions of God.